I'm still alive. Don't worry. I'm still alive. Hey guys. I have not done a video in a long time. 2 months. I haven't really done anything in 2 months. Just sit in complete darkness. And it's not good. I have an ear infection. And I... Oh my gosh. It's terrible. But it's a lot better now, so that's why I'm gonna do this video. And I can't do any gymnastics because I'm not, well, because of the ear infection, I can't like flip around and I can't be in like up on my hands or flipping backwards or going forwards. I can't do that. And for 10 days, I have 7 days left. I've been taking my medicine that I got, my prescription I got, and it's really helping. And I don't know if I already mentioned this, but I've been sitting in complete darkness for a very long time. It's just what I've been doing for the past 2 months, and I really like it. I have Maggie over here, you might know her too. There's Maggie. Check out her Instagram, it's tubbymaggie_12. I think that might actually make it a bit wider in here. So let me go ahead and do that. Alright, that's way, way, way better. Now you can see Maggie a bit better. Yeah. She's cute. Maggie, look! Maggie, look! I thought I'd do a video because I'm feeling better. And I also have something to say. My 2020 plans have just gone down the hill. First of all, I was not expecting to get an ear infection. Second of all, things didn't go right. Third of all, I've been very lazy. Fourth of all, that's all. I'm gonna try to post more, just for you guys. And I should. I really should. I'm probably upset. And I will. So, yeah, that's a good thing. Well, I just wanna let you guys know that I'm still alive, and I'm doing pretty good. I'm actually doing very good, to be honest. Way better than I was. For the past 7 months when I recorded videos, hope you guys remember that video I did with my friend Aiden. He was in that video. After he moved, I was just sad and depressed. And now I'm happy because I actually got to see him after 7 months, and I missed him. He does have a new YouTube channel. It's called Go Die in a Hole. You just have to go check it out. It's a good channel. Please just go check out his YouTube channel. Go check out my Instagram. It's GabrielTheSuperFriend_12. And yeah. That's kind of all for this video. I'm going to try to make my 2020 plans go up and make everything happen. As soon as the ear infection goes away, I will definitely start making my 2020 plans become true. So yeah. 2 months ago, I did a video on that, and it feels like it's only been 2 weeks. It's been 2 months. So me. Man, I might do a video here in a little bit, like later. I might do another video for you guys or something. I don't expect you to watch all my videos anymore. I don't care about the views or anything. I just want to post good content. That's all. So, well, this is what Gabriel will wear and what Gabriel will do on a normal day. And that's what that badass will do. Should just lay there. So. Alright, thank you guys for watching this video. Just subscribe, and that's all. And go check out Maggie's YouTube channel. Maggie Lugosi Dinsmore. Go check out my friend Aiden's channel, Go Die in a Hole. And subscribe to them, please. And that's all. That's all. Check out Maggie's Instagram. I'll put it in the description. And check out my Instagram. And I'll put Aiden's channel and her channel in the description, too. So. Bye, guys. Yeah.